Jeremy Dixon at the trumpet. All right, Bob Wilson at the trombone, of course. Joe Timberley at the baritone. Alan Barnes at the clarinet. And Brian Kellogg at the piano. Yours truly, Bobby Watson. Thank you. Cross and the tenor saxophone. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Honey Bunny by Johnny Hodges and played by Bobby Watson with his tribute band Year of the Rabbit. And before that, Bobby Watson himself was the soloist on Billy Strayhorn's ballad A Flower is a Lovesome Thing. The full lineup of the band was Alan Barnes on clarinet and saxophones, Phil Bancroft on tenor and Joe Temperley on baritone, Ingrid Jensen on trumpet, Bob Wilson trombone, Brian Kellock piano, Mark Hodgson bass and Greg Hutchinson on drums. Bobby Watson himself played alto, did all the arrangements and directed the band. And the session was recorded at the Hub in Edinburgh during the International Jazz Festival there last month.